Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Sytar of Hell by Afro Melon, aka Konclan. Sytar, I don't know how to say that word. Ooh, that's trippy. Might want to fix that. Interesting. Oh, I should have known. Doesn't respawn? Really? Cube gets. What has that done for me? Makes it so I can portal in. Hello. Good to know. Wait, what? Where did that happen? No, really, where did that happen? Something up there, apparently. Where is that happening? Oh, I didn't even see that. Okay. That is a conundrum. What? That does not make much sense to me. Okay. There's any buttons in here other than this, but I mean, I can't put any cubes on buttons. Wait, that says square, but wasn't square that? Whoa, is it like a, it's like an angled panel? What the? not making sense to me, that's for sure. First of all, let me save. I don't even know what I've just done. I'm gonna press the button, just in case, because you never know. Nope, it still fizzles. What the heck? What does it even do? What? Why? How is that useful? I am not understanding something here. Where would I get a ball from? Okay, but am I trapped in here now? Evidently not. At least that guy's gone. But I still don't understand many things about this map. There's still many things I do not understand. Oh, that would make sense. do I get a portal in both rooms? How do I get a portal in both rooms and be in one of the rooms? I should rephrase my question. Still 86 degrees. And the 86 degrees is not helping me think. Okay, this is something, right? I don't remember trying to use this before. Okay, I know what I have to do. Duh. That makes a lot of sense. Okay, I've got this. I got this. Whew. Okay. Oh, this part. This part right here I recognize. I remember seeing Tiamat do this, so. Tiamat has definitely done this part. Now question is, how do I... how do I get up? Oh, right, right, right. Well guys, as always, thanks for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you. And I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!